Yeah, we've had beautiful weather. Look out at Marshalltown right now, still very quiet. Had that breeze earlier, and even that's tapered back. Algona looking good. You look out at West Des Moines, things are just tranquil out there tonight. That temperature's at 55 again, breeze south at 11 miles per hour. And you can see still dealing with some clouds. No rain in these clouds, sad to say. Still dealing with a bit of a breeze off to the west too. 17 miles per hour for Fort Dodge. Carroll coming in at 15 miles per hour. Temperature wise, again, still in the middle 50s. Got some 40s off through northeastern portions of the state as we head through tomorrow, though. That's where we'll start, in the middle 40s, and we'll have just a ton of sunshine out there, and that temperature back into the mid to upper 60s. Could be touching on 70 degrees. The nice thing to note, we're not going to have the gusty winds tomorrow that we had today. Thursday we'll have that come back, but tomorrow is looking pretty good. Watch as these winds taper down. We're seeing those back around maybe 10 to 15 miles per hour Wednesday morning. Those taper back even further into the afternoon by 7 p.m. Some of us around 5 to 8 miles per hour. That doesn't last long though. As we head into Thursday morning, those winds gusting back upwards of 35 to 40 miles per hour. Thursday is going to be sunny and it's going to be nice again, but that breeze is going to be very active, and you can see by Thursday evening we work in some clouds, so that's going to be ahead of that next cool down. That's going to take those temperatures back down into the 40s. Snow though, haven't seen any just yet, at least through central portions of the state. Last year, today was the day where we picked up that first snowfall. That was 0.4 of an inch. Average for your first measurable snowfall is tomorrow, though you can see this kind of goes all over the place. 2 years ago, our first measurable snowfall was December 11th, and 3 years ago, it was October 18th, where we picked up an inch. High today was 69. 1 year ago, we were at 42, 27 degrees colder, and we actually had a snowy stretch 3 days, the 14th through the 16th, where we picked up 3.5 inches of snow. So not seeing that out there tonight, not seeing that really in the 8 day forecast. We're at 44 degrees tonight, and again tomorrow we're bouncing back up to 70. So beautiful conditions, good enough for 21 degrees above average that 8 day forecast. Look at that drop. We're down to 48 on Friday. Breezy both Thursday and Friday. Weekend looking solid after that. Finally, some chances for rain on Monday, cooling us off into the 40s.